They were caught by the British and they were allowed to get married, but they weren't allowed to consummate the relationship. They would have been way better off if they were caught by the French or the Italians. They were like, it's about the wine. Her name was Grace Gifford, and his name was Joe Mary Plunkett. And he's singing to her the night before the execution in the prison cell.
That's what it rings upon.
shallow.